Walking into the store here, I put my handle on the door and I heard a loud bang and yelling over here at the corner. Just as a cloud of smoke pops up and I see a guy fall into the ditch and a 4-foot blade hurling at me as I'm walking through the doorway. Oh my God, I've tears all night. Like, yeah, it was tetrifying. I was shaking in the store. It took me a little bit before I could talk.